Warning, this video contains many spoilers about the Kingdom of Loathing. Do not watch this video if you do not want those areas spoiled. This video is intended to be instructional and humorous for accending purposes. If you are a noob and you want to know more about accending before you take the plunge, this video is for you. If you have not yet accended, this video will be spoiler info for you. So do not watch it if you don't want to be spoiled. That is all.
Adventurer, I see that you're about to ascend! Welcome to the gates of Valhalla! Here you'll click on the gates! Click on them now! You might want to know a little bit about karma. Karma in Valhalla is sort of like meat. You can use it to buy things! Hooray! Let's talk about each of these places in turn and what they do! In the Pets Heaven, you can get items that you can use during your next ascension, but only then. They go away after that ascension. Here you can perm a skill that you've learned in your previous lifetime. If you don't spend karma and you rack up more karma, you can get more skills. When you're all done here, click here and you can ascend again. Hooray! There are a few misconceptions about what ascending means. First of all, you don't lose any items or meat. They all go to a storage area that's in town that's easy to find. If you're in Ronin, you can pull out a certain number of items or meat from storage. If you've decided to go hardcore, you won't be able to get your stuff until you're done with hardcore. Here's all that stuff that you can buy that I was talking about. All of these different items do different cool things. Check them out. Woohoo! Here in the Dalai Lama that I totally didn't tell you about with a giant arrow so you don't understand how it works, you can get a food, booze, or spleen items that you can use during your next ascension. But that's it! If you don't use them during your next ascension, they'll go away! Look at what they do in their descriptions! They're delicious! Hooray! Here's that permery place that I was talking about where you can perm things! Perming things is good! Let's perm some stuff! Hooray! There's a ton of options when you decide to finally reincarnate. You can go casual, normal, or hardcore. Each one has a different restriction or non-restriction on them. Check them out to see what they do. You get different karma levels depending on which one you pick. You can also pick different restrictions that further increase your karma, and different classes, and even a different gender.
Oh, you mean I could be a female from now on?
That's right, you could be a girl!
Okay, Toot Orical.
No, don't be a girl, that's kinda scary! Anyways, different signs give you different bonuses. Check out each different sign and what bonus they give you and decide which one's best for you! Once you've made your choices and you ascend, you'll see a message saying that you're a noob again!